Putting that thing around here, you're gonna get yourself shot.
I was just messing around. Close that fucking door, lads. Call it out. Didn't expect to see your face coming so early. Usual?
Yeah, the usual.
So, did you see him around today?
No, I haven't seen a peep all day.
He's out there somewhere. He's...
You gotta be careful, mate.
Just don't know what to do.
Come on.
He said he wants to talk. What do you think he really wants?
He's called the fucking butcher, Bill. And I think we're the piglets. Just takes one look at you to figure that one out.
Alright, easy. Pig or not?
No.
Give your head at the back. Look around behind him. And I'll watch the door.
Don't do something stupid.
No. You're here to kill me, aren't you?
No, I'm just here to talk.
That's bullshit.
Get up!
So it's come to this, I'm sorry.
Bill, fucking wake up.
Thank you. catch up. You get out of here right now.
Why'd you do it? Why'd you kill him?
You thought I killed you.
I asked a question. Why'd you kill him?
You gave me no choice.
You always have a choice.
Either one of you was gonna kill me. I didn't do something about it. Everyone just takes one look at me and starts running or comes at me with their guns blazing.
Because you're a murderer, Butcher. What you've done? Look, people don't call you that to your face, but you're not known Butch because of your fucking pork chops.
That's not me. Not anymore.
You murdered my best mate.
I just came here to talk. You don't understand. Maybe I was a murderer, but I'm not anymore. I just wanted a chance.
I'll give you a chance. Meet me on the main road. Noon. Chance. Same chance you gave him.
I want to do this.